Welcome to One-on-One, a discussion on diversity and inclusion topics at Georgia Power. I'm Allison Gregory with Corporate Communication. From September 15th through October 15th, employees across the state and the AMIGOS Employee Resource Group are celebrating Hispanic Heritage Month, a time to recognize the contributions of Hispanic and Latino Americans to our company and country's culture. Today I'm joined by Juan Holguin, an accountant at Georgia Power and member of AMIGOS. Juan, thanks for being here today.
Thank you for having me.
So throughout the months of September and October, AMIGOS and D&I will be hosting events and providing resources for Hispanic Heritage Month. What does the celebration of this month mean to you?
The celebration in itself means it's time to reflect. It's just a great reminder of all the accomplishments that we've made as Hispanic culture and all cultures all around.
Absolutely. And you actually started at Georgia Power as a bilingual customer service rep in a regional office. Can you tell me a little bit about that experience working with customers that are maybe speak Spanish as their first language?
It was actually lots of fun. I mean, just from a Hispanic aspect, the word family means a lot. And when you meet a total stranger, you're learning about their life. You learn what they want, what they look for, and what they really need from a utility perspective. You really get to get to know people on a personal level and really bond with them. And you create this almost a family-like bond with them. So it was amazing.
So as you know, Georgia Power and Southern Company are known as diversity and inclusion leaders in the industry. Why do you think it's so important that all companies really appreciate their employees' different beliefs, different backgrounds and cultures?
So going back to the brothers and sisters keeper mantra of Southern Company, I think just that in itself defines it, just being able to accept everyone for how they act, how they are, and bringing all those experiences together to really collaborate on different issues really resolves everything that we can accomplish.